infancia hasta que creces, mi Kish. Tomb Raider. The Rise of the Tomb Raider. Volt 41 kivetelés mecsemennyben. De jó, van, hogy nyugodt a leleti. Még sose érem el az 50-et, de...
We are crippled by our isolation. We have with us the combined medical knowledge of the Empire, a millennia of learning that tells us how to treat every ailment. But here, on the edge of the world, the lack of one simple flower leaves us helpless. I cannot do much for the afflicted. I know how, but I cannot because we have hidden ourselves away. These people and many more that follow will die needlessly, all to keep our secret hidden. Pray the prophet is right when he says that it will be worth it in the end. Looks to be a treatise on the connection between the body and the mind.
Fosztóval. Azt hiszem, hogy itt egy magaslaton az még nem érik el most. Elvileg már mindent lehet. rendje kell venni egy kihívásnak, illetve négy dokumentumnak. Aztán igen fogom elérni, mert nincs meg hozzá a cuccom. Aztán a legkelőbb. Szerintem a középsét fogja felhúzni, akkor itt kell. Thank you. Aha, to problem już ten był. Era la costura, mi ricordo se non mi dice mai come si fa, però se non ci metto il panno. Thank you. 9. Na, 12-es elemeket vadásztok.
Nadia's grandparents, split apart by the Gulag, are reunited. They all have a long and arduous road ahead. Serafina wore the mask of the witch for so long, I don't know if she will ever be able to fully return to the world. And Yvonne dreamed of killing the witch to get revenge for his lost love, but they were the same woman all along. That wound he nursed for decades won't heal overnight. They're survivors. We all are. But it will be difficult. It will feel impossible some days, I know. At least they'll have a fighting chance now that we know the truth. It may not be enough, but it's a good start.
Bontás is a kérdő. Az egzotikus állatoknak a nyomát látni. Sportolát túl. 3 nyíl lesz. Nyílból expert fokozott, pisztolyból, illetve puskából. Jobban mérik az ellenség, és akkor is a közel rassi sebzéseket járni féltől, amikor a Dodge-kill mester erősített gyógyítás. Thank you.
Ivan, I thought it would be simple. Most of these rough, stinking thugs take what they want from the prisoners. I chose Ivan because I thought he would bend, but it is worse than I thought. He is a good man. He does not want to be here any more than I. That sentiment holds little weight when he eats well and sleeps with a blanket. But I credit him with a moral compass these others lack. This place sickens him. He knows his part in it. Hates what he does. I caught him pushing back when he thought no one was watching to calm his guilt. I told him it was not enough. Showed him how to do more. We worked well together. Planned our escape. But it is too late. I am pregnant. We are damned. I knew it was a mistake when I threw the drink in his face, but I did it anyway. I thought Minister Dyatlov's shocked look would be worth the loss of funding for my research. I was a fool. The KGB bastards knocked down my door before dawn. 5 years. A work camp. They no longer have the spine to call it what it is. They call it Freedom Station, liars. It is a gulag. I promised myself I would not let them break me. But I wept for mercy in my first week. I must find a way out. There is a guard, a red-cheeked boy named Ivan. More sweetness than sense. It pains me to use one so guileless as he, but I will not rot here.
Kate, documentum McKellen. I should get those out. Şöyle onun hangi dizi olayı gitmişti? Konkrétan fel kell menni az annak oda átmentő dolgárnak virágporhoz. Ezt nem érem el. Thank you. Ez nem tudom. Az se. Még. Ja, hogy eljöttem a nagyot, mindent. És van egy medike. Én nem csapod a tyúkodat, mert te voltam utat a kezdetben. Thank you. Adam, get it. Old Adam. Thank you. They expect me to be here. Csillan kifosszat, küldetés, két kihívás, három merés, egy kettőből egy kripta. Másik irányban a
mindre. You're making great strides, young ones. I almost believe some of you might be passable hunters someday. But here is where we begin to separate the wheat from the chaff. Today, while the sun is up, we stalk deer. Their meat, their skin, antlers, even their bones are what keep us all alive. Respect the deer, for it is as close to God as we are. Find them by their bedding, where the grass is pressed flat, or near berry bushes where they feed. Strike true. Don't let it feel a moment of fear or pain. Remember, I will be judging you, and whoever brings me a stag will be judged most favorably.
You there. Maybe you'll be able to help us with these machines.
What can I do?
These invaders have a new tool to threaten us with. Small helicopters piloted by machine. Drones, they tell me. The things don't fight back, but they've got what looks like a camera inside. They're mapping the valley, and we're losing our advantage. I've been able to bring a few of them down, but with those weapons, I expect you'll have better luck. Will you help? I'll bet I can take a few of them down. The more, the better. Come see me again when they're dealt with. Have you dealt with the rest of those machines? I think I got the last of them. That you did. They may send more, but at least we can make it hard on the bastards. We're grateful for your help.
Most hát mi lenne? Úgy néz ki, hogy sereg. Összerem kombinálva egy géppuskát, sereg is puskát.
Lara, may I speak with you?
What can I do for you?
We need food and shelter for those that can't fight. We'll make emergency rations from dried boar and mushrooms. It's better than it sounds, but I don't think I'll be able to gather nearly enough. If you could track and kill a Razorback, as well as bring the rest of the ingredients, we might be able to keep everyone fed. For another day at least.
Tehát így is egy ruha járért, hogy mindent számít egy vadászúra.
Yes, of course.
I'll be here. Szeretnék egy gombát, mint
and thank you.
Hát a gomba már megvan.
Yeah.
Will these do?
Yes. Yes. I'll start drying the meat, but this should be enough for now. Thank you again, Lara.
Glad I could help.
Itt nem érem meg. Másikot micsoda kell.
They will likely come from the air. Jacob is assembling fighters in the upper village to draw their attention there. The children and those too old to fight will be safely hidden in the Acropolis catacombs. I will go there once things are in hand here.
You said they were heavily armed. How can we expect to beat them?
The fight will not be won in open combat. They will hit us hard and fast, and we will take losses. They hope to crush us in their initial assault, but we will turn their eagerness into our advantage. This will be a long engagement. If we hope to survive, we must wear them down slowly, strategically. We will bleed them from 100 cuts until they have nothing left. Only then will we be victorious. For now, we light the fires, warn the others in the valley. Today, we win by surviving. Gather as much ammunition and supplies as you can. Hide them in the caves and ruins. When you've completed your duties, rendezvous in the upper village. Understood? Yes!
Understood!
Good. Now go. The Prophet be with you.
Greetings.
Something I can do for you?
I know. You're busy.
Trinity is going to be here soon. There's much to do.
But I want to help. Let me show you that I'm on your side.
I'm sorry. This is not an easy time for us. I can see you mean well. But good intentions won't keep you alive out here.
These new arrowheads seem blunt.
A blunt arrow is better than none.
We don't know what armor these invaders wear. I'm not sure these will be enough to cut through. At least we have a few rifles this time.
Greetings. You've got interesting timing, coming here right when our enemy arrives. Jacob says you're no thief, and his word is law. If you're hunting, you should try using the blinds. You'll find them all over the valley.
Greetings. You're the one who came with Jacob. You came here on foot. Impressive. You've seen the mine by the old Soviet facility? Many of our people died there.
Right. You want to earn our trust? Stay and fight here with us. You want to survive in this valley? You'll need to learn to track and hunt. Animals stick near food and water, just like people do. We knew someone would come, eventually.
Hello. Jacob trusts you, so that will do. Don't worry about us. We've been planning for this. Many of our people worked the mines for the Soviets. Even after we drove them out, they died of a strange sickness. Hello there. How long are you planning on staying? That last storm couldn't have come at a worse time.
We heard you coming in the mines. Made quite a noise. Our guard towers were damaged during the rains.
Szemet, valami egyet kell még megtalálnunk, le kell lenni. Tyúkot összeszedtük, ez a 6 darab nyúlat, azt levágtuk. High driving 4. Magas. A dice az nem tudom mit jelent angolul, de egy. Hiányzó eszköz. Ugye ez 10-esnél kellett?
Careful of the death cap mushrooms that grow in the valley. You wouldn't want to eat them, but they make a powerful poison. You want to earn our trust? Stay and fight here with us.
Még mindig az, hogy a völgyet. Abban most már micsodánál világ így. Jaj, visszamennem a tábor.
Are we sure this pine resin will burn?
You should have seen the last batch. Once it caught, we couldn't put it out.
Even if it won't, the smell alone would be enough to drive them away.
Hello there. I'm running out of fletching. We'll need more.
You're still putting 4 to an arrow, but fly with 3.
What? Evenly spaced around the arrow shaft? That doesn't look right.
Just like that. Trust me, it works.
We need more arrows, not prettier ones. As many as you can.
Greetings.
Thank you.
Hello. There are places all over the valley marked with chimes and totems. Our ancestors placed those there. You'd be wise to steer clear of them. You want to earn our trust? Stay and fight here with us.
Trinity being here, the people they're hurting, that's down to me. I led them here. God, it's happening again, isn't it? People are suffering because of my actions. No. No, you can't think like this, Lara, or you really will drive yourself crazy. Trinity would have found this place sooner or later. At least I have the chance to help stop them, of getting to the Divine Source first and using it to benefit the world, rather than cause more pain and suffering. Just need to focus. For everyone who's gone before. For everyone I've lost. Just keep moving.
A true shot that you got with a series of triple shot to test it fellow. I'm a blessed shotgun of the cross. Expert to kill. Tudjuk ezt, hogy nagy többnyi veszünk legyen. Vagy egy több pisztolygolyó. De mindegyiket egy medve bőrkére. Vagy gyűjtünk többet, mely négyet, az akkor lenne nagyobb... több nyersanyagot tudunk vinni magunkkal. Sok gámogott. Nyílgú vagy pisztolygú? Hát... lófegyver. Hát, már egyelőre medve nem lesz meg. Lett volna egy, csak hát ez a folyóba öletünk bele.
Lara, I could use your help. Our people are spread thin across the valley. If you light the signal tower, they'll know that the danger is imminent.
I'll do what I can.
Once the fire is lit, they'll know what to do.
Thank you. An iron coin with one side cut and shaped into a crude claw tool, perhaps to remove nails.
The storm came in from the north and brought floods. Bad luck this early in the season. You look like you're prepared for what's coming. This is our valley. We fought off the Mongols, and years later the Soviets as well. We will not roll over and let Trinity take it.
Sort of marker, Byzantine script, but I can't quite make it out.
Hides bird. My Mágnes is, mit tudom, micsoda. Az fullon van. Ám medvebőr most nincs nálunk. Elhasználtuk az imit. Ez a technikai cuccok, ami hullától lehet felszedni. Az most fullon van. Bizonci érmé van. 850-et lehet felni, de 195 van nálunk, illetve króm még nincsen nálunk. Kedve egy ukráni,
hogy
You're the one that came with Jacob. I have something to ask of you. What can I help you with?
Jacob told me you've got a knack for exploring. There are more old places, tombs all around the valley. You may have seen the wards placed there to frighten children. It's not superstition. Those places are dangerous, but they also hold relics of our former glory. Not just trinkets, but knowledge. I believe we need that wisdom now more than ever. A decade ago, I'd have gone myself, but now I could use your skills.
Azt mondja, küldetés Bizánc érmékkel fizetsz. Ezzel kapunk egy számra a ruhát, minden. Kifosztom minden sírst.
The scouts tell me you've already been inside one of the old tombs. Would you share what you've learned with us?
Of course. They belong to your people.
We don't have much, but I have these old coins. If gold has value to you, I can give you some for every secret you find.
Itt van egy sér, amit mi nem fosztottunk ki. Mi volt ott a másik?
The followers of the Prophet fled, but they were attacked in Syria. Aurora, the physician.
The road to Katesh was long and hard. Infirmity, illness, and injury abounded. Aurora was a believer trained in the ways of Hippocrates and the great Roman healers. It is because of her that so many survived the journey to Katesh. It is her legacy that knowledge of healing continues to be passed down among believers.
Egyszerűen az alap, de van ez a tábori, amivel most szórakozunk, akkor van ez az ősi. De ez amit megkaptuk a, hiszem a Grimbel-sel ez a, megcsináltuk a Jak si tereme, co chcem od nás oddělat? Je to mášik. Ale hele. Fehér zveď. Golding. Já je skoptan na ty jáci, který nechčinává super. Mášik. Začíká šíjet. Jenem to je v gain effect. Nič to hozzá. Pistoly bude je prostě kvítit. Takže nějaké se fail automata. Přesto revor verť. Pistol. Aki melyiket akarja felfejleszteni. A másikat. Aha, pont ez. Puskából van ez a kis SMG vagy a kalasnyikók vagy amit most szereztem az a mutatom milyen puska elnézve mivel bejegyzik mivel egyelőre nem tudok magamosítani rajta mert ki kell fejlesztett micsoda hozzá meg nyílik a harmad is. Megfordult a másik irányba. Nem vártam meg, hogy kiérje a játék, mert elvégzik a kiérjel. Mégis másik irányba fordítva. egyet sem változtatjuk, hogy milyen nyilatot kapunk. Köszönjük el, szövet és kovaj.
Gathering our forces here.
All right.
Csatlakoz Jacobhoz.
If you're gonna stay here, lend a hand. Be careful around the old ruins. The Founders built them strong, and we've done all we can, but they're falling apart now.
Jacob, helicopters are headed your way.
Get here as fast as you can! Get behind the barricades! Move! Move! Look out! Stay under cover!
Resistance will be met with deadly force.
Pull back! Stay together!
Lay down your weapons or you will be shot.
Where is the divine source? Tell me!
Stop! Don't hurt anyone else!
Where is it?
Wait! Wait! There's a map. The Atlas! It will show you the way.
Okay. Tell me about this Atlas.
Hey.
Thank you.
ruota päälle.
Killed her.
You have nothing to show for your efforts. Perhaps she'll succeed where you're failing.
I will not fail.
Trinity will step in if you do. And you know what that means? I'm expendable. They have no interest in my survival. I need the power of the source.
And you will have it. Don't lose faith, Anna. This is God's will. Our success is inevitable.
Please, just find it. My time is running out.
I've come so far. I've endured so much. These final barriers you have set before me, these sins you have forced me to commit, they must have a purpose. Only you can show me the way. Grant me strength to continue for her, for you, for Trinity. Please. Show me the way.
Annyira megszétített a kezed, hogy ülszik.
Then blood it shall be.
Stay with me. Stay with me.
I'm sorry. Your people don't deserve this.
It is our chosen path. Our duty. It's never been easy.
I understand what it's like to lose people. Trinity won't stop, will they?
I doubt it. They have many resources.
And the Atlas?
It's an ancient map to the old city. The Trinity won't find it at that tower. Many of my people live in those ruins. They won't be prepared for what's coming.
I can help them, Jacob.
Will you do this for us? Or for that which you seek?
Right now, they're one and the same.
I'll be back with reinforcements after I've tended to the wounded.
Yes?
I need bandages.
What is it?
We're in bad shape, Jacob. The attack left us in shambles, and we have no one to send to the Acropolis.
I know. I'll see to the wounded here. We have to get them to someplace safe. When that's done, we'll gather anyone still able to fight. Sophia will hold them off until we can arrive.
I hope to God you're right. I'll send a runner when we're ready.
Take the shoes. We can use them.
I need.
We should strip them down.
Are you sure you won't come with me? I could use your help.
We lost too many here. I need to get the wounded to safety. But when we're ready, we'll be right behind you.
Your people are lucky to have you.
How do you feel?
Like a deer on a spit. It hurts to breathe.
The bleeding has stopped. We'll get you medicine soon. Are you comfortable?
As much as I can be.
Be strong. You're going to live.
Thank you.
What am I gonna find up there, Jacob?
It was once a fortress. But like everything, it's fallen into ruin. Many of my people live up there. And they have no idea what's coming. They tell me you were brave today.
We had no choice, did we?
You could have run. You chose to stay and fight.
That is no choice at all. We are not cowards.
Can you move your feet? Good. Stay warm. Someone will see you soon.
I can wait. If there are others that need that medicine more.
Let us be the judge of that.
Hello there. I heard that you fought with us. I did what I could. I'm glad to have been here.
And you? How are you? Damn. Be with God, my friend. The Lord is your guardian, your protective shade at your right hand. The sun shall not harm you by day, nor moon by night. The Lord guard your soul from all evil.
You're looking better.
I'll live.
Of course. You're welcome.
I still can't see straight. Everything's blurry.
That's to be expected with a blow to the head.
But it will get better, right?
What did the physician say? Barely. You're a little unsteady on your feet.
Will they be back?
You'll have to ask them that.
And you two, are you hurt?
I'll try and find.
I took a round
to
my leg, but it's clean. I can wait.
We lost so much. Is that you, Jacob?
She took a jolt to the head. But she's lucid. I'm keeping an eye on her.
All right. Watch his pupils. Don't let him nod off until we can look at him.
Of course.
You're lucky.
I guess I should be going then.
Be careful up there. You've been a great help to us. And I don't want to lose you.
I will.
Is there anything you need?
We'll live.
Don't forget to breathe. You're going to be all right.
Is there anything I can do?
No, not now. We have to get ready to move the wounded. We found these supplies with the invaders. It's not much, but...
Looks like you've got things under control here.
I saw you in the battle. I'm glad you're with us. Here, we pulled these off the corpses. They won't be needing them.
Don't forget to breathe. You're going to be all right. Almost your turn.
We'll bring some water in the river for you soon. We'll bring some water from the river for you soon.
Still more in there.
Hello again.
You fought well.
I'm glad I could be here.
It has been months since the snows of the mountain buried the heart of Katesh. We sent men to search for survivors or food, but none have returned. Sounds drift up from the glaciers, but if people still lived entombed inside, I do not know. It could be the shifting ice, but I will be the first to admit, it sounds like the voices of men. Perhaps the ghosts of the Prophet's warriors still patrol the frozen streets. We will send no more of our people inside. We have to accept that the Prophet and the city are lost to us. And that we are now on our own.
There's more.
I can't
feel them.
The wound is too severe.
What are you saying?
I have to cut it off. I'm sorry.
No! No, you can't! You're not taking my leg! You will not
I'm no help if I can't fight.
Then you will die, do you hear me? Your leg will rot and it will kill you.
Do you want that? Oh God, my leg. Please. I won't let you. I'd rather die.
I can't.
Still more in there.
There's more. I can feel them.
Okay, look at me.
This one's in deep.
Do it then. I'm ready.
I want to cheer up because I'm fun.
I wish you could see the view from my tent, Lara. The dig looks so beautiful in the early evening, when the last embers of the sunlight dying upon a good day's work. Then, one by one, the fires are lit, and the smell of roasting meat wafts across the camp. They tell me that it's guinea pig. I declined it. Roth ate too. Maybe next time I'll bring you out here, too. How did your history test go?
Those were my happiest memories, Dad. Being out on the digs with you. Especially when you gave me my own little plot to excavate. I liked that. Feeling that I was part of something important. I aced that test, by the way.
Dragonflesh, yes. Crocos, a shotgun, a metal, a desert, a zenonshade, very good. No point, Nilok. Upgrade the desert, Nilokot. Nagyobb területen gyújtsanak fel. Több lőszert lehessen a megnövelsz. Tölténytár vagyok. Ez pedig még mindig gyorsabban lehessen vele tüzelni. Mi az a tűzváltókkal? Mire van? Her, trigger.